My crown will never tilt.
It will never.
Bad bitch, spoiled like milk. Pussy stay smooth like silk. Sent a tip to his dome, had that little nigga killed. Psych, nah, I would never bite the cheese. Ain't a rat, but your nigga biting me.
Blue Dog, our next stop will be Delaware House in Delaware and Newark.
Yeah, I hear me. I hope this is loud. Obviously, I'm on the move. I know it's been a while since I've been on YouTube, and I know it's been a while since I've done anything on YouTube, really anything at all. Because I've been really releasing music and just focusing on music, you know? But today is different. This time is different. I'm on the move, and I can't tell y'all where I'm going until I get there. And I forgot to shoot the beginning of the video when I was at my house because I was just so goddamn busy, you know? When you booked and busy, you don't got no time to record no fucking videos, my nigga. But yeah, so I'm gonna be vlogging the whole time. Oh my God, this is such a better view. This one is busting, but yeah. And I'm too scared to get on a plane by myself. You can hear the fear in my voice. A little bit ASMR for you guys. All right, I'll see y'all when I get to my location. Until then, enjoy your time here. Enjoy me being back. Hey guys, I just got in Delaware. It's probably about like 2 hours later. Yeah, we out of Jersey. We officially a real bitch. Like, I'm a real grown ass bitch. I'm out here on my own, traveling state to state. Bitch, I got hoes in different area codes. You know the vibes, you know the vibes. What's poppin', you know the vibes, you know the vibes. Bro, I was knocking that bus, like not like fish, like sleep, like, no. SpongeBob, giving SpongeBob, very much SpongeBob. But yeah. Let's go see what they got in this little pit stop. Oh, they got a Wendy's. Yes, God. 4 for 4 me, please. They got Auntie Annie's. I'm gonna slushy. Oh, I'm finna go over there in a minute. We finna go over there in 1 minute, child. I definitely want me a little slushy bush. The light's not on, I don't think they did. Okay, y'all, I'm in the cut right now. Like, you can see, like, ain't nobody really over here. That's the bathrooms, whatever. And this is outside. But why this man just try to like stare at me, like stare me down, boots, kadoodles, kaboodles, while I'm walking to the fucking bathroom? Mister, are you coming in the bathroom to fuck me? You gonna give me some money? Just give me some money, I don't wanna fuck. Just give me the money. Hand it here. But let me get out of here for somebody walk out the bathroom and see me. We about to actually walk to the gas station that I seen. Cause these prices in this bitch is jumping out the roof, jumping through my pussy. And I need to go see if they got some chips, cause I already got some food, so I'm not getting no Wendy's. I got me a nice little sandwich, a nice little Hero Subway, having my way always fresh sandwich, you know what I'm saying? So let's go to that gas station. Can y'all even see me? Period, let's get the bill, purr. I got me some chips, I don't even know why I'm recording this way, but let's just get the bill, purr. Cause it was just like that, like lap, you know? How does they hit him and rip up his neck? Give a fuck if he had on a vest type gig. Okay, bye, cause people are looking at me while I'm recording this and I look crazy. Okay, so how is 2022 treating everybody? Are we elevating yet, my loves? Are we elevating yet, my loves? Are we innovating yet? Because in 2022, I plan to innovate and elevate. It's fucking freezing out here. I'm about to get back on this bus. I'm not even hungry for it. It's just for later. I'm about to get back on this bus and go to sleep because I'm tired as fuck. I went to sleep at 5 o'clock, 5:30 in the morning. Had to wake up at 7 in the morning. Bitch, an hour and a half, not doing me, not justice. So, it's actually eating my pussy from the back right now. And I'm about to get back on this bus and go right the fuck back to sleep. I hope y'all enjoying this vlog so far. Make sure y'all subscribe, make sure y'all like, make sure y'all comment. ELIZY is back. Yeah, we in this gang gang, bow 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 type gig. Damn, it's cold in this house. I don't like how the sun is over here. I wish I could show y'all my hair, but I can't. You'll see it when I get to Cleo. Cleo, bitch, is you ready? Is you ready? Y'all, I don't think Cleo's ready for us. What thing about Cleo? She don't even know how we gets down. We gets down the raw way. Y'all know what I mean? We gets down real nasty, real nitty and gritty. We gets to the nitty and gritty. One thing about us, we gonna get to the bottom of it. We at the top, but we gonna get to the bottom of it. Okay. Now let me stop looking crazy in this damn parking lot for somebody snatching me up. How do they hit him and rip up his neck? Give a fuck if he had on a vest type gig. Okay, let's go, y'all. Now we got crabs. Let me show y'all this fucking mystery band trying to... Damn, bitch, all in my mug. Bitch, don't forget, I'm in a whole nother state. I could get it banging and get the fuck out. Damn. Now let me show y'all this thing trying to lure me into this damn, trying to lure black people into this damn van with this promise of crabs. Like, that's just racist as fuck. Take this off the side of your van. Y'all thought I was lying, bitch. This said we got crabs. Want crabs too? Bitch, what the fuck? Bitch, y'all trying to, let me not get too close, but my bus is right there. I need to get on the bus. I'm scared. I'm scared. What if they just open that bitch and just toss me in that hole? Y'all, let me go. My bus driver looking at me crazy. Okay, let's go, y'all. Bye. Hey, y'all. I'm super livid right now. Because why we get to Richmond an hour early, right? So now we got to sit here. It's 5 o'clock. It just turned 5. We got to sit here until 7:30 to get back on the fucking... I'm sorry, that was unprofessional. Yeah, got here an hour early. Yep. Oh my god, they about to fight. Call now.
1-6-5. Oh my god! I thought this was a classy party.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is they fighting? Oh my god, they fighting. Y'all, look at Atlanta. Bitch, we made it. Finally. After all the trials and tribulations, bitch. I ain't never taking a fucking thing again. This fucking Greyhound. The ghetto-ness of it all. But y'all, look at it. Isn't it so beautiful? I mean, it's just a city. But still. Wow. I made it. All by myself. Give me a pass on the back, y'all. Give me a coochie eatery real quick. Just one time. Baby, this is Atlanta. You can go ahead and turn this bus right back around, baby. Take me right on back, because what the fuck is this? The hoe not even lit. Y'all, I'm in Atlanta. Bitch, we made it. Touchdown, like what? Like that? Like sick, like what? I'm waiting for my Uber. He literally about to turn the corner now. I'm waiting for him to hit this corner, bitch. Well, I think this is him right here. Okay, bye, y'all.
Y'all, I'm in Georgia. I'm at Kiel's house right now. She don't even know that I'm recording right now. Oh my God, look at my hair. Oh, my mom did such a good job. Stop playing.
So y'all, we about to go do her nail, get her nails done, drop something off to her friends, then we probably go get something to eat, and that's it for today. Tomorrow we get in the thaw. Let me stop, Jen. But y'all like it. My vlog.
Hey, vloggy the fuck vlog. How's everything motherfucking going? Your girl is a little stressed and motherfucking depressed right now because it's just too much going on. Like, it's a bit too much going on, you know what I mean? And I look like a crackhead, but you know what? It's fine. This can look real good. Give me a second, okay?
Period.
Give me a fucking second.
Period.
Real good. What about you?
It's giving good. I mean, y'all see the views. Y'all see how she living.
This is the TV right
okay,
here.
Okay, that's fine, but bitch, y'all see the views. Y'all see how clean it is. It's giving money. Y'all see, I'm not even gonna show the outside because you weird bitches probably gonna pull up, try to do something about it. So not too much for her. But yeah. Y'all, I just sat here and figured out the camera. Got it all clear.
Vlog.
Yes, please. Just set it up. Girl, start now. This is going to be like a little behind the scenes. Hold on, y'all. Y'all, look what Cleo got me. I don't know why it's like so.
Yes,
Cleo. Y'all, we about to go get her lashes from the mailbox, whatever. Cause you know, she's an entrepreneur. Y'all need to get her lashes. I'ma have a link in the bio or whatever.
Link in the bio?
Not in the bio, in the description, my bad, y'all. It's a pool over there, girl. They got a pool over there. Let me not keep showing the neighborhood, my bad. Okay. Cause you bitches, you know how you get. Bitch, I get the gist. I like my skunk stripe. Bitch, my mother did it.
Oh, yeah. Like
thank you. You see how point it is? Like, she be doing her big ones.
Oh.
My mother.
Oh, she did it?
Yeah, she always doing my hair. She the only person I trust with, honey. Let's get the bill.
Her. Okay, this is what it's giving.
Let's see what we want.
I'm dead.
It's giving take and go.
Okay, y'all, hold on. I'm gonna come back
once
I find it.
She's gonna come back, won't she?
Okay.
Go ahead and tell me more about yourself.
Oh my God, you're perfect for YouTube. What the fuck? Okay, so my name is Cleo. I'm not gonna say my full name on camera.
Okay.
I'm 19, turning 20 on the 29th. So that's in approximately 2 days.
Period.
I'm a high school graduate. I'm thinking about going to college. I'm not really sure. But that's really it. What more should I say? I'm a YouTuber.
Okay. What's a goal for 2022?
A goal for 2022 is to expand my brand, as in to like grow bigger social media wise. I just want to be famous, honestly.
All right, period.
And I'm going to be. I am.
Speaking into existence, I like that. Okay, what's something different you want to change about 2022?
Something different I want to change about 2022 is my personality. I want to be more affectionate and loving. And I just want to radiate in love altogether. Like, I want to be more nice and just Yeah, so that's the biggest
thing
I've ever changed about myself so far.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What was the best thing of 2021?
Oh, wait. And I just want to be more driven. Like, I want to be more determined. Because I feel like my whole family, they give up real easy. And I just have never been that. But I feel like if I do get discouraged a lot, so I feel like I just want to push myself more this year.
Okay.
But you said what about 2021?
What was the best thing of 2021?
The best thing about 2021 was in the beginning of the year when I started living life. Like, I was traveling back and forth from Florida or just going out of state. And then after that, everything went down. But 2022 is going to be a great year.
I like that. What's the worst thing about 2021?
The worst thing about 2021, my dog died.
Oh my God.
Yeah, he died.
What was his name?
His name was Namiko.
R.I.P. Namiko.
We call him Miko for short.
Okay. Everybody put R.I.P. Miko in the comments. Down below. So are you ready for the festivities?
I'm definitely ready for the motherfucking fix. Let me tell you, am I ready for the festivities? Girl, what? Yes, bitch, of course.
Okay, so what's on the menu?
So, okay, y'all, so this is what we're doing for the festivities, child. So, boom, Friday, well, today, I'm going to get my nails done. Blah, blah, blah. Friday, we're going drunk bowling, bitch. We need to go get the liquor and all that tomorrow. Friday, we're going drunk bowling. The goal for tomorrow night is to get kicked the fuck out, okay? And if we don't get kicked out, then the goal is just for all of us to have had a great ass motherfucking time, right? So boom, Friday knocked out. This Saturday comes, bitch, it's dinner, an elegant dinner, bitch, a cute dinner. Boom, after dinner, bitch, we getting ratchet.
Okay.
I'm gonna be on my neck. I'm gonna be on my neck. I don't even wanna remember tonight.
Okay. That's scary, but okay. I know.
Yeah.
Alright,
hold on. Let me go ahead and flip the camera. Okay, let's tell my fans a little bit about you.
Sorry. I'm camera shy.
Okay, so let's go. So what's your name? Tell us about yourself. He said I'm a meal.
Snack. I got a cool. So y'all, we about to go get her nails done. Or whatever. Oh, the sun is hitting out here. Oh damn, did you bring the speaker? Hey y'all, I'm about to freaking do this Yo Gotti freestyle. So fucking good with this skunk stripe child. This might be my new little motto, my little signature, because why does he eat so good? But yeah. My bitch got the whip, y'all. Whipping it. Brand new. 2021. Put some respect on her name, please. Put some fucking respect.
That heart redone. I thought it'd be so cute
while
you're doing
that.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, let me see.
I should get it refilled.
So her nails is done. She just want to be me so badly. She got white.
Let's just get the bell. No, I had to go.
Almost fell. Yeah, she had to go short, y'all, because we got some drunk bowling things to do. What? Some tings on a tings on a ting. Look at this sun. Oh my. All right, let's go before I get left. Y'all, so Cleo, literally, she was gonna do, y'all know the money challenge thing that's going around right now. You know, you spell out stuff with money. Now we have to go get this money into lower bills, like 20s, because her mom got her nothing but 100s. She cash. Yeah, so she got like 100s. It's not enough 100s to spell. So we about to go get some 20s. We about to go get some food. I'ma see y'all on the next part and update y'all. So we're in Walmart. We're doing some jiggle-a-boo things right now.
So I'm looking for Vaseline.
We looking for gasoline. We trying to burn some bitches down.
No, Vaseline.
Baby. Oh, Vaseline, my bad. I think it's in here. This not skincare?
Ooh, fucking lit.
Where does Vaseline go?
I'm making myself so ashy.
Baby, oh my gosh. And you got high waters on, baby. You're embarrassing. So embarrassing. Are you not in barrage?
It is, low-key. Okay, so...
Put the cookie on quarantine, like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, bitches know they place.
Well, she's doing it now. Big money, big money, big money. She's doing her big ones. She loves the train. Literally loves the train.
Whoa.
Please select your desired keys. Y'all seen in the last clip, we got that money.
We got that money, ho. We got that money, ho. We got
please
that money,
select
ho.
Your method. Please insert cash bills in the bill acceptor to the left of the screen. Exact payment is required.
Let's keep looking at y'all. So we in Sacagawea. I'm gonna say Sacagawea. Girl, we in Panda Express. I don't know why I'm thinking. What's that other place called? Like Sakari, Japan. We in Panda Express. We getting her mother some food. Yeah. What is she?
Put the cookie on quarantine, like a relay race. When I run up in the spot, bitches know they place.
Oh, that's so ghetto. I don't know why I'm being so ghetto. My bad, y'all. I need some lip gloss.
Was she just doing the fucking Nicki Minaj?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry. I had to.
Fuck off.
Period. Y'all, we just got some food. We ended up getting Panda Express. We got what we needed. She just feeling like she don't know how to vlog.
Like.
It's a little behind the scenes.
Huh?
I'm saying this is a little behind the scenes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
What?
Bro, you catch everything. Like, how am I not catching it? Okay. So, I feel like it's better.
How y'all think? This look nice to me. All
right. Do you going to want to stop every single person? Did Chastity get her clothes?
Clothes for her.
Miss Linda said she going to wash them tomorrow. And she accidentally took the girl down jacket and put it in the dirty clothes. So now she gotta wash her shit and I gotta wait for the thing to get home. I gotta ask her, okay, don't put that in.
She's so cute. She's so cute, but she's a little tumble.
I gotta make sure, I gotta see if her friend, cause she said her friend might drop her off to the bowling alley. I'm trying to see if he could drop us all there. Cause who's trying to drive?
Okay, hey friend.
No, I gotta ask her.
Hey friend. Well, he got a truck, cause he's taking us all.
No, for real.
Okay, so what time are you looking up on Saturday? On Saturday, I have a brunch to go to at 1:30.
What's that got to do with me?
Because what time is your dinner again?
Dinner, bitch. You just said brunch. Oh, that's
dinner is 6 lunch. O'clock, 7 o'clock.
7:30.
Right, and the plus time I'm going to is the Flying Biscuit. That's in Atlanta.
Where you going with? Hmm? Where you going with? Girl, get out my...
I'm leaving.
No, you need to be by... I don't even know why the fuck you're planning anything on that day. That's so
stupid.
I
didn't plan nothing on that day. My friend established something that day. She keeps asking me, am I coming? Am I coming? Am I coming? So I told her I would come because it's at 1:30. And I told you that. I asked you. I said, what time is your stuff? Because I have somebody trying to do something with me.
No, it don't even matter what time the dinner is. You need to be here at 5:30 sharp. Sharp. Flat. Period. Point blank.
What do I have to do at 5:30 that I have to be here?
5:30! Because the shit is far! It's just a whole fucking lot going on at this point. Listen, I just can't! I'm about to have a mental fucking breakdown. Okay, so right now I have to fucking I have to reschedule my fucking makeup appointment. So, like, hey babe, I have I have an appointment with you on Saturday. Oh, why the fuck my arm itch?
Why are you looking at me? Well,
I'm tired. Whoa. Shouldn't have played anything. Okay, I think that's about it.
Hey guys, so I was bleeding. I don't know why. Literally didn't even touch my teeth. But this is day one. first day at Cleo's house. Hopefully I don't get strangled in my sleep. It's actually been really fun. I'm actually gonna be really sad to go on Sunday. Tomorrow we have a lot of stuff planned, so you guys will be coming with us, as you should. I'll see you guys tomorrow, E-L-I-Z-Y, or I think I'll see you guys in the next part, because this, honestly, this whole day has been enough for one video, and I think I'm going to break it up into three videos, just so I can do them, like, week by week by week, you know what I'm saying, just so we could be, I think I like that idea better. Okay, bye guys. It's 12 o'clock.
Oh my god, y'all do not
run. Train. For real, bitch, gang, for real. Bitch, don't post me.
What's hurting?
Okay, stop.
I love you. I love the train.